and I talk about this, how, you know, there's a mental health crisis, but people can't get support if they don't have money to pay for it. You know, even within our own very privileged existence, we've struggled. And I can't imagine what that would be like for others.